Good morning and welcome to Sunrise Serenades featuring the Compton Heights Concert Band. Today we're going to complete the Powell Hall concert we started a few weeks ago. That was Sleigh Ride that Musik finished up there a few seconds ago from the Powell Hall concert. It's always a favorite. It's by Leroy Anderson. Everybody loves Sleigh Ride, including Musik. We'll be back here in a minute with the rest of the Powell Hall concert. The Compton Heights Concert Band will feature Hugh Smith in a Hugh Smith Holiday Song Fest at Powell Symphony Hall on Sunday night, December 10th at 8 p.m. You can obtain tickets for that performance by calling MetroTix at 534-1111 or the St. Louis Symphony box office 534-1700. That's 534-1700. For staying with us, we've got lots more in store for you here today, including a trivia question about the band, which Musik will let you in on later. Next, we're going to present Gesù, Bambino, a special arrangement that was made for Placido Domingo, but of course we prefer having it sung by Hugh Smith. Here's the band and Hugh Smith in the wonderful holiday favorite Gesù, Bambino.
The angels sing the shepherds.
You know, I smell something great cooking in Kitty's kitchen. Why don't we go there for today's recipe hint?
Good morning again. Welcome to Kitty's Kitchen. One of the features of this segment will be recipes that are in the band's cookbook, Cooking to Beat the Band. And if you'd like to follow along with the recipes that we will feature, you can get a copy of your cookbook from the band office. They are $10 plus $2.95 shipping and handling. So I encourage you to let us know that you'd like to have a copy of that. The recipe I'm going to feature this morning is Nathan's Favorite Tuna Casserole. And I have to admit that I picked this recipe because Nathan is the name of one of our grandchildren, the other three of whom are Steffi, Sammy, and Maud, so didn't want to leave those three out. And I did make this ahead of time since we have so little time to do this, and I think it looks rather good. The good thing about Lisa Wood's recipe, Lisa did submit this to us, is that you don't have to follow the recipe. And there are two things I did for the recipe which Lisa did not call for. Hers called for egg noodles. I used macaroni instead. The macaroni is placed in the bottom of the oven-proof dish. And then the tuna and vegetables mixture are placed on the top. And Lisa's recipe also calls for frozen vegetables. I cheated and used a mixture of canned vegetables, peas, and then the garden medley. So Lisa, please excuse me. So anyway, there's also a cheese and milk mixture that's placed on top of that with breadcrumbs on top. And then it's cooked for 30 minutes in a 350 degree oven. The breadcrumbs were not actually breadcrumbs. Lisa's recipe also calls for crackers, which are crushed. And I just stuck the crackers in the Ziploc bag and used the old rolling pin method. I'm sure that's no revelation to most of you. And then I just put those on the top of the recipe before I cooked it. So from Kitty's Kitchen, it's Nathan's Favorite Tuna Casserole. See you next week.
Thanks, Kitty. That was another great recipe from the band cookbook. And Musik, do you know what our next tune is going to be? You got it. That's Leroy Anderson's Bugler's Holiday. And it features Mary Weber and Mark and Lisa Blackmore, our own trumpet players in Bugler's Holiday. Thank you. And now we're going to introduce that band trivia question I promised you that Musik would do. And here's Musik with the question. If you think you know the answer to today's trivia question, call right away, because the first five callers with the correct answer will win two free tickets to the Powell Hall concert tomorrow night at 8 p.m. at Powell Symphony Hall featuring Hugh Smith. And please leave your name and your phone number so we can reach you. You have to receive your call today, Saturday, December 9th.
Find out more about the Compton Heights Concert Band, you can visit us online at the address on your screen. Find out more about this remarkable organization, their history, upcoming concerts and events, products and services. You can even find out how to join the band. If you're not a musician and would still like to show your support, there's information on becoming a volunteer or joining the bandwagon. The Compton Heights Concert Band. Log on today.
If you'd like to purchase copies of the band's CDs and videos from the Powell Hall concerts featuring Hugh Smith, simply call the band office at 776-2227 or fax the band office at 772-9797. And now we're going to reach one of the most beautiful moments in the whole concert when Hugh Smith sings, "O Holy Night."
Glorious Lord, the Father.
we're going to finish today's program the same way we finished the Powell Hall concert last year, with Hugh Smith leading the entire audience in Handel's Messiah, the Hallelujah Chorus. I can't think of a better way to finish a concert than that. Don't forget, tomorrow night is the Hugh Smith Holiday Song Fest at Powell Symphony Hall, 8 p.m. with the Compton Heights Concert Band. We'll see you there, as well as next week at Sunrise Serenades.
If you'd like to become a supporter of the Compton Heights Concert Band, you can become a member of our bandwagon. Please call the band office at 776-2227, and we'll give you all the details for becoming a bandwagon member in support of the Compton Heights Concert Band.